Yeah, for all the progress we've made in LGBTQ rights and protections in recent years, you're still hearing of people being fired in church and parish settings, music ministers, educators, administrators being lost to communities that love them. And I think one of the things that's so important about dignity is that the chapter level, it allows people the space to be their authentic selves and to live out their faith. In Dignity San Fernando, we have a music minister who is so dedicated, puts in so much time to bring that special element to our liturgies. We have a deacon who is a gifted and knowledgeable liturgist, and he brings that passion to the community. We have a member who is so gifted with floral design and creating beautiful prayerful settings for our liturgies. And all of them are able to exercise those gifts, to share those gifts with the Dignity community and be welcomed and loved for their authentic selves. And I think that is invaluable. And that's one of the things that makes Dignity so special.